I stood silent for too long, fighting the pull of empathy, trying to balance right and wrong against the shades of gray in me.
Maybe I see her face again. Maybe I see her.